he said was information about a government conspiracy. Station employees say he was wearing what appeared to be a bomb vest and said he had a bomb. The building was evacuated.
He kept on saying, you know, I don't want to hurt anyone, I don't want to hurt you, you know, but I just really want my message to be heard.
Just before walking in, police say he set his car on fire. Some pictures live streamed by a station employee on social media. He then walked out of the station where police were waiting. When they told him to show his hands, he refused. And police say they fired at him when he wouldn't stop.
When he walked out on the street, he posed a threat to this community, a threat to the officers, and they were forced to use their real guns to shoot the suspect.
With the man lying on the ground, robot devices were called in to remove the vest. He was then carried into an armored vehicle and taken to a hospital for treatment of his gunshot wounds.
It's become all too common in America for us to gather like